Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the dragonborn calls with the voice wielding power of the ancient Nord heart. Believe, believe that dragonborn. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, beware the dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed and the legend yet grows. You'll know the dragonborn's call.
Mic on.
Hey guys, what's up? Thanks for anyone tuning in tonight. Ragnar and V streaming Skyrim again, episode 25. So, yeah, we're like pretty deep, I guess you would say, into the hunter character. And
charging battery.
I'm enjoying the character just as much as I always have. All 25 episodes. Checking to see if we still have our save files for like the other character we have.
Mic off.
did you come from? Done and done.
Who's there?
I knew I heard something.
Thank you.
You speak to a vigilant of Stendar. Cavort with any Daedra, and we will hunt you down. Wherever the Daedra hide, the Vigil of Stendar, and any other abominations that prey on mortals. Vampires, werewolves, witches. But Daedra are the worst. Their callous disregard for our lives is abhorrent in the eyes of the God of Mercy.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
He is the God of Mercy. The patron of order and... last mistake.
Mic on. Mic off.
Thank you.
Mic on.
So, I'm trying to find the long hammer. It's a weapon.
I used to be an adventurer like you.
This guy's floating.
And I took an arrow in the knee.
There he goes. Anyway, sorry. Long hammer, it's like the best. Let's see. Battle staff, I guess is the right word. It's the best battle staff in the game. Warhammer, I think, is actually the proper term. So the item, the weapon we currently use is a warhammer. But sometimes it feels like it's not quite getting the job done, you know? So we're gonna look for an upgrade. Let's see, am I going the right way? This path is difficult, is actually kind of difficult to follow. I think I'm going the right way. Yeah. I watched someone else walk to this location, and now I'm trying to visit it by memory. I think it's working. Excuse me. Yeah, the way you get here is a little wonky. I wonder if there's possibly a more appropriate trail somehow, somewhere, but anyway. So still pretty early in the morning in game. Shit. How many arrows do I have? I need, probably need more. Yeah, I definitely need more fucking arrows. Let's see, do I have any other random stupid shit on me that I should be getting rid of? I guess I can sell that. Yeah, definitely need, I should visit town so I can sell some of these potions and jewels and things. I can fight this stupid cat. Thought our character needs be able to deal a little more damage. We need to get him an upgraded weapon here. Shit.
Thank you.
there's a fucking lot of them. It's definitely not gonna work. Caused the game to crash. Preparing to launch. This is taking a while. I guess it usually does take a while, doesn't it? There it goes. It's starting to load.
Mic off. Mic on.
So while this game is reloading, do I want to try to stealth through the whole damn thing? I don't know. Could.
Mic off. Mic on.
Why is the game crashing when I go to load it, for fuck's sake? Sorry about this, guys.
Mic off. Mic on.
Kind of annoying, actually, but whatever. Maybe it has something to do with Serena. She's like glitched out at the entrance of the cave. I could just activate God mode, run over, get the weapon, and run out. I might just do that. I'm not really in the mood for taking a lot of time to clear out this cave. I mean, I only got 10 arrows. So, yeah. Not know which fucking way I'm supposed to go. I think eventually Serena will kill everyone though. I think that's true actually.
Yeah.
starting to make some progress.
The money. Just let us go.
Shut up or they'll kill us, you idiot.
Oh, here we go.
Thank you. Spent enough time underground myself, but if you want to...
So we are over our carrying weight, allowed carrying weight. We can drop that.
When? I'm right behind you.
Now we're good on carrying weight. It's too bad, because this thing looks cool. It does do pretty good damage, 52 damage. Versus 27, but it's so much slower, it's insane. Yeah, I think this item is better. Alright. What to do? I think I'm gonna travel to our player home next. Here. We have a ton of items we have to store away, and we have a bunch of shit we need to sell too, honestly, so might have made about as much sense to go to the Thieves Guild, but this is fine. Stuff we can store away. So let's take care of that. So, any animal stuff we want to store away? I guess this troll fat. Any food we want to store away? Negative. How about... this is kind of random items. And then there's also quest items. Let's see, the quest items are in here. Those we can turn in. That we can turn in. A bunch of stuff we can sell. That we can store upstairs. We can store some gold. No, I think this is fine. Let's see, I could try and make some soap, but I'd need charcoal to do that. I don't know if we have any upstairs. I don't think we do. So actually, let's see. This is for keys. Looking for it. Oh, this troll fat. Fuck. Didn't mean to do that. Okay. Oh, this gold. I can store this gold here, I think. Oh, this, let's see. Oh no, I turned that in Riften, I think. Let me run even though I shouldn't be able to. Oh, I know why. I think, anyway. Yeah, that's why it had to do with the god mode. That's why it was letting me run, even though...
Mike off. Mike on.
We've got some troll fat. If we can track down some charcoal somewhere. then we can, make some more soap, so that's really good for us. 5:30 in game. Let's see if we can do any trading in town. Possibly not because of the storm, but get the dragon.
Where'd you come from?
Come to see Balaman perform miracles with steel, eh? Smithing's been a... The secret is my forge. Well, it was. Sadly, this forge is dying, and I've used the last of my fire salts. If I can't feed it soon, it may grow cold. If you need any more smithing, come see me again.
Show yourself!
Does it not let me, trade with him because of the dragon? Kinda looks that way. I could try this store here, Pond Front. See if we get a better result.
Welcome.
Where'd you come
from? Come on in, take a look around. Welcome to the pond.
Take a look.
He doesn't give a fuck. Okay. Wait, did I just buy that?
Till next time. I have all sorts of... Take a look. Got 169 gold. Sell this for 160. Okay.
Until next time.
Now we're over encumbered, I guess. It's gonna make this walk awkward. This is like super ridiculous walk over to the Thieves Guild, but I gotta sell some of this crap off. One way or another. Here we go. How does the Thieves Guild react to this event? To the dragon, that is. Seems like they're chilling.
Maybe
feeling mildly hungry. I think I've got some roasted. These are like private quarters in here. I do have a quest I gotta turn into someone. I don't quite remember which person it was.
If you're looking for usual guild rate, let's take a look at them.
First, do you have any of the arrows we're looking for? That's a negative. Okay. He does have some cool bows, though. It's pretty good, 31 damage. What does ours do? 22. Bird feathers should definitely be back. At a different location. I forget how long it takes before.
Back with good news. Here's your gold. I'm trying to spend it all in one place. I bet you are. Which one do you want? These people just inherited some. Here, just don't make me look like an asshole.
Even if you're worthless, you better not make trouble.
You're making waves around here. I like that.
My brother in crime.
What do you mean?
So, what could I do for you today? Don't forget you're representing the guild. Stupid.
Okay, so we turned in a quest. We're still overburdened. We have 2,000 gold.
What's going on? Some other time, perhaps.
How much was that bow? Let's double check, I guess.
Stick to the rules and you'll end up... I've got coin, and I've got merchandise. Let's see what we can do.
2,400. It is a pretty good bow, though. Stuff did I need to sell off? It was is the bird feathers. I don't think she'll buy those. Oh no, she will. Fine, fuck it, sell the last one. Okay.
Alright then.
We're still overburdened, however. But at least now we've been able to pawn off a few random odds and ends that we really don't want. We might need to see. I guess we could sleep for the night, wake up tomorrow when the whole dragon business is over with, and then try to sell some more stuff. I don't know if Tenelia is gonna have more like recuperated funds for us though. Additionally, I can just do this so that we're not over encumbered. Or maybe not, I don't know. Can't do that if it doesn't work. Moderate fatigue. Hunger and thirst. Oh, I guess I have fatigue because of my hunger and thirst, apparently. Alright, well, whatever. I think we can get some water over here at the Ragged Flagon or whatever. This guy, right?
It's one thing to say you've got the skill. Take a look. Good day.
If you're looking for a usual guild rate, let's take a look at
them. Oh yeah, she has no gold. Okay, so we're gonna have to go upstairs. But at least now we're not suffering from hunger.
Mic off. Mic on.
Sorry, hunger or thirst anymore? I don't think. I can even sleep for a couple hours. See if we get rid of that fatigue debuff. Dragon, I guess.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Highest quality in Skyrim.
Marbles and gleaming gemstones over here.
Wait, can I talk to this person?
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
That's weird, I can't.
Gems, potions,
talk to her, can
ingredients, I have them all.
Greetings, honored friend. See for yourself.
Okay, so he doesn't sell anything that we want, but we can sell some crap off to him.
Thank you.
Safe travels, Lance.
How do I keep showing up with like more and more stuff? More weight, that is. Is there 1 p.m.? Where's this guy? Is he on a lunch break, maybe?
Beautiful bauble. Gleaming gemstones over here.
Oh, here he is.
Come to see Balamon perform miracles with steel, eh? What brings you to Balamon today? Repair? Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Damn it, he does not sell any of the arrows we're looking for. And he won't buy any of our stuff.
If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
How about you?
No, I'm surprised, actually. I thought they had a strike.
Jewelry with legendary artifacts.
Maybe we can sell some stuff off here. I don't think so.
If you've got the coin,
this doesn't hurt to try,
to the
though.
Place. Pull up a seat.
Oh.
You have some nerve coming back here. Is there something I can do? Here. I want you to accept this as payment for your sacrifice. And I, well, we both thank you. Just get out of here.
That's what I got, is a little potion.
Oh, it's you again. Let's sate that appetite,
Let's see, does she sell any charcoal? That's a negative. And she won't buy anything from us, okay.
Door's over there. Why don't you use it?
We need to find...
Ours is to smile at you.
Find some charcoal so we can make some more soap for our character, but... And we still have to sell off a little bit more stuff, random stuff, that is. Can I pawn off some random crap at this place? Maybe.
Welcome. Take a look.
Yeah, that's a negative.
Come back and see us again.
What now?
Whoa, shit. That's not good.
Looking to stay alive? Why take a chance?
Oh, that's right. I have God. Do I have God mode on? No, I don't. That was weird.
Thank you.
more than this coin. I hope it'll do.
Buy some armor and live to tell about it.
Can I talk to this person yet? Oh, no, I can't.
You gonna buy some? See for yourself.
When you're ready to spend more gold.
That's pretty weird. Our weight of our inventory is not working correctly. It's like getting heavier as we sell stuff off or something.
To the right place. Pull up a seat.
Okay.
Hey, Taylor, get off your lazy.
Let's save it here.
Taylor, take care of it.
Reload the game, I think. See if that fixes that the problem. I feel as though there's a good chance it will. Sorry, take a minute to load.
Mic off. Mic on.
Yeah, hopefully this fixes it. I don't know. It should. Okay, it's loading now. Obviously it takes a while, but... gotta drink a protein shake. I worked out today. Got a casein. Takes a while for me to digest. It's supposed to be good for you overnight. Let me go do that.
Mic off. Mic off.
Our hero claims a warrior's heart. I tell you, the dragonborn calls.
Mic off.
With a voice wielding power of the ancient. It's an end to the evil of all Skyrim's foes. Beware, beware, the dragonborn comes. For the darkness has passed and the legend yet grows. You'll know.
Mic on.
Okay. I don't think I need to charge my headset. sit any longer tonight. That is, I think it's good for tonight. Alright. Let's see. What's our carrying weight gonna be at today? Who knows?
Keep your scales on.
You've been in Rift.
77 over 76. Does that make sense? There's no way that makes sense, right? When I'm looking at how all this stuff adds up, I don't know. I guess I could. This is, 42.8, 4.3, 5.3, 6.3, 6.8, 7, 7.3, 13.8, 4.3, 5.3, 6.3, 6.8, 7, 7.3, 13.3, 13.4, 22.4, 32.4, 39.4, 40.9, 41.9, plus 3, 44.9, 45.9, 46.4. Oh, let's see, and the gold too. We gotta add in the gold. We do have 3,000 gold. Okay.
For quite some time.
I forgot about that.
You want a drink?
Riften has problems of its own. Now is not the time for exploration.
I forgot that. I have a mod that adds weight to the gold I have, so that might explain why when we sell stuff, our carrying weight is going up. That would explain it. Okay. That makes sense. Thing is, I don't want to spend my gold right now, because... I really just want to get a better staff. I don't necessarily want to spend gold on a better bow.
Come to see Balaman take a look.
Go back inside to make soap. I guess I spaced that.
If you headed this way, what would we do?
I also might need to wait in town for a couple days to see if the NPCs actually do regenerate their gold. Or do I need to do that? I guess I've sold off most of the stuff I wanted to sell off at this point, right? I want to get more Justicar arrows, but other than that, I'm pretty good.
What do you need?
here I can craft soap. That changed my carrying weight at all. Now I'm not overburdened. After all that, what's my guy doing? Dancing or something?
Mic off.
Jewelry with legendary Argonian craftsmanship.
Gems, potions. Why
take a chance?
The marks of Dibella are ready.
Oh, splendid. I can't wait to
see. Mike on.
What was that shit about?
I know these have something to do with Dibella, but whatever are they for?
I don't know.
Maybe I'll show you.
Fresh meats and produce. Get them before they're gone.
Alright, so I have a couple quests I can actually turn in, right?
Scorched hammer.
Marker skin, actually.
Why in goodness name would you have it made with a gemstone? I never mind. Just bring it over to my house later and I'll see what I can do.
Alright, so I'm still like pretty overladen with gold from all those gems we sold. Sort that out soon enough.
Did Gullamai give up any information on our buyer? No, it can't. This is grave news. Carlia, just after we discovered what she'd done. Carlia, if only we knew where she was. We have to go out there before. Yes, and here's your payment for solitude. Prepare yourself and meet me at the ruins as soon as you can. We can't let her slip through our fingers.
Ooh, exchanging a piece of armor. Hell yeah. Okay, so I'm not gonna complete that job, that quest right now. That one I am going to complete. This one I'm going to complete. Okay. So we have a couple people we can talk to right now. Get a couple more items out of our inventory.
Well, looks I'm supposed to allow you to trade in. Of course. Otherwise it wouldn't be much of a reward, now would it? Your new piece will enhance your skill beyond that of the original. Trust me.
armor, gloves, now, or boots. So I can have better lock picking, better pickpocket, or better carrying capacity.
Excuse me.
Better lock picking, right?
Of course. Your new piece will enhance your skill beyond. Are you sure? Once I exchange it. Okay, there you go. If you're looking for, why don't you take a look at some of my merchandise?
Ooh, nice.
And we'll see what kind of deal
you make. So she's got more gold now, and different items too, for that matter.
Until next time.
Pull up a seat. Have a drink. Well, well. If you happen to cross any up, this should compensate you for your fine. Don't muck this up.
Yeah, there we go. Okay, so that's definitely the thing that's causing us to have too great of carrying weight. That we've got too much gold on our hands. Alright, and I don't suppose it lets me fast travel from here, does it? Can't fast travel while over encumbered. Alright, I guess. Over here and then to the left. Here we go. Can I fast travel? Here we go. It's a lot of work just to sell off all this stuff from these dungeons. Oh, I should have gotten some. I tried to get more Justicar arrows before I left town. I guess I can still do that if I just go backwards one. are back in town. Okay. 5:40 p.m. Okay. So, too late in the day for some
come
of these shopkeepers.
Blades, helmets, pretty much anything to suit your needs. If you need any more smithing work, come see me again.
Welcome to the pond broad. Come on in, take a look around. Welcome to the pond. Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures.
Nice. Same speed, I guess. It's different length. Interesting. I think I like the one I already have more so far. I feel like it's faster, it looks better, it's longer, and then also technically it does like almost the same amount of damage anyway, so I think I like the one I already have more. Oops.
Welcome to the... Some may call this junk. Me? I call them treasures.
Able to get a few more arrows, so that's good. Guess I can fast travel to our cabin now.
Mic off.
Mic on.
There we go. That makes more sense, guys. All right. So let's look at the stuff we have. Bedroll, face. Got a few lockpicks, some arrows, necklace, backpack, hood, salt, ring, cloak, bunch of soap, our bow. We could use an upgraded bow if we find one. I think we could definitely use an upgraded quarterstaff if we find one. And then, yeah, we've got some armor. Increases lockpicking, travel lantern, troll fat. That I can store, actually. And then the water skin. We can fill up outside, so that's all looking pretty solid, I think. Okay. Excellent. Ah, it's so peaceful outside. And our character's actually doing pretty good. Maybe I should have him pray, maintain his alignment with his god or whatever. Right here. Okay. Alright, what quest do I want to do now? We have a couple quests to do in Markarth, right? That's one in Markarth. That's one in Markarth. This one's in Markarth. Okay, these are all quests I wouldn't mind getting rid of. So, this one's not that far away. And then there's one in Windhelm. I think I'll save the one in Windhelm for later. Save that for later. This I wouldn't mind doing. This I wouldn't mind doing. This I wouldn't mind doing. Okay, all those look good. Let's start with this one, Kill Trev or whatever. Just do that quest first. Or next, yeah. Actually, freaking returning Serena should probably be the next one that I do. Can we part ways? Is it let us?
Are we there yet? You can't get rid of me that easily.
Alright, so we're gonna return Serena, and then we're gonna do other shit, I guess. I guess I could take a carriage from Rift into Solitude, that's an option.
Mic off.